अमेरिकी राष्ट्रपति डोनाल्ड ट्रंप और प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी के बीच न्यूयॉर्क में द्विपक्षीय वार्ता हुई। दोनों नेताओं ने बैठक के बाद प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस की। इस प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में डोनाल्ड ट्रंप ने पीएम नरेंद्र मोदी की जमकर तारीफ की और उन्हें फादर ऑफ इंडिया कह दिया।
And your personal chemistry with Prime Minister.
Well, my personal chemistry is as good as it can get. I have great respect, I have great admiration, and I really like him. That's another thing. And he's a great gentleman and a great leader. And I remember India before. Now, not intimately, but I remember India before. It was very torn. There was a lot of dissension, a lot of fighting, and he brought it all together. Like a father would bring it together. And maybe he's the father of India. We'll call him the father of India. I think that's not so bad. But he brought things together, and you don't hear that anymore. So I think he's done a fantastic job. And I think that what the event showed is how much I like the country of India and how much I like your prime minister. There was tremendous spirit in that room, too. And they love this gentleman to my right. They really do. Those people went crazy. That was like Elvis. That was like an American version of Elvis.